large carnivores like this surviving off just lizards and snails, but if they do get a large prey item, they can potentially store enough fat to go an entire year off just 80 to 90 pounds of food. Now, it might sound like a lot if you think about it in one lump sum, but stretched out over the course of a whole year, that's kind of like eating just one sandwich a week, being able to survive just